Yeah, come in, come in. Man, I've been waiting for you. Come on, give me your hand.
What's up, my friend?
I need to tell you. I finished that job, man, you know? And I need to tell you something important. I quit that job. No more. Come on. What do you mean?
What do you mean? You quit job?
You know you have to fucking pay for rent, have to pay for food, fucking pay for tax, pay for fucking everything, man. What the fuck are you talking? You got car even. Are you gonna pay for insurance? Huh? You fucking not thinking or what?
You don't need to worry about money. I got plenty money now. You wonder why and how I can get plenty money if I'm working in fucking warehouse.
Yeah, I'm fucking working in warehouse and what? I finished job now and I need to tell you. I came here to tell you about my success. YouTube was my success and it's my success, you know? Because of that I can do whatever I want everywhere, outside, in the house, fucking the jungle. And now I got plenty money. And you fucking, what you got, man? Tell me.
YouTube channel, you say? And how long you think so you're gonna stay with that YouTube channel? How many views you got? How many subscribers, man? You think so all life you're gonna live like this? You need fucking work, and I'm working fucking every day, all the time, you know what I mean? Fuck. Congratulations if you think so this is your success.
I don't have nothing. Yeah, that's true. And you? When you gonna buy Lamborghini? Or new house? Remember, if you buy a new house, remember I'm your friend and I want a house as well. Buy one for you, one for me.
One for me.
Anyway, I'm thinking so you're kidding with me.
Man,